Hello?
L. Schuster, please.
Yeah, that's him speaking.
Good day, Mr. Schuster. This is Inspector Davidson from the Metro Council. How are you today, sir?
I'm fine, and you?
Good, sir. Listen, I don't know if you've realized about the crackdown on all the fines been happening.
On the what?
All the fines, sir. You drive a red Porsche, registration FZO.
No, I don't drive a red Porsche. I made a movie in which I drove a red Porsche, but that is not my car. I know of the car.
No, sir, listen, we've got a car registered here, a red Porsche, FZ04-GP.
But I'm telling you that is not my car.
Well,
you understand what ek vir jou probeer sê?
Look, I can't understand if you talk in Afrikaans.
That car does not belong to me. Personally, I drive a BMW. I have not had a speed fine in 2 years.
Listen, you can tell me, yeah, you drive a BMW, you drive this, you've got lots of cars, just because you missed a Schuster, you're lekker rich, you know, sir.
Hey, don't come with that cock, okay? I'm not lekker rich and I'm not lekker Schuster. I don't like that type of talk, okay?
Just hold on, sir. I just want to speak to my superiors. Come in, Alpha Bravo Octopus. Yes, I've managed to track down Mr. Schuster. And he's not being, as I can say, very, very responsible. Responsive.
Do jy langs my fines gaan betaal het, hoeveel het jy betaal? Want ek weet, hulle praat van die Porsche wat ek in die fliek gebruik het, dit het niks van my te doen. Gaan kyk, gaan vind net uit hoeveel fines het jy betaal, okay?
Mr. Schuster?
Yes.
I've spoken to Inspector Mdludlu. He was telling me that, look, no preferential treatments can be held
there
because...
There is no preferential treatment here, okay? You must phone the producer of this movie, sir.
But,
okay.
Sir, if you...
No, I'm not going to talk to you further about this matter.
Sir, if you buy a Porsche, you mean to tell me you're not going to be driving it for the performance
I
of the vehicle?
I did not buy the Porsche. The Porsche... does not belong to me. That's what I call a stunt car.
You're meaning stunt cars like Evel Knievels?
Listen, sir.
Sir, let me tell you, we've also got a picture here on the speed traps. And you were pulling a zap sign at the camera. This shows gross disrespect for a law, sir.
Listen, my friend, I have in my whole life never gooid a zap sign to any traffic cop because I know then I'm going to be in big cock. Okay, so now you're talking absolute bullshit. Now you are taking a chance.
Okay,
me,
sir, okay? Let me look at the photo. I have it. Okay, sorry, sir. You were actually picking your nose. Sorry for that.
Listen. I've got things to do. I'm sorry because I've got enough worries at this point in time in my life.
Leon Schuster.
Listen.
Look into the camera behind you, Leon. Look into the phone, Leon. This is Darren from 94.7, The Rude Awakening.
Man, you gut, man. Yes, like. I've got more problems than I can handle at this point in time, China. And you know what? I did speed with that bloody red Porsche. That's the problem. You bliksem. Yeah, you got me, you bastard.
Leon, I actually pranked the original prankster. I can't believe that.
Well done, my China.
Okay, Leon.
Thanks, Darren.
Leon, we're looking forward to seeing your new movie.
Good one, yeah. Now even more gutful. Yo, poopo.
Cheers.
See you, Darren. Bye.
Bye.